always feel a bit nervous before shows, but I've been at the stage before and I love all the people that are working on stage, so it kind of feels like coming back to a family a bit. I found different things that have worked over time. I remember when I was living in London, England, a guy had said to me he ran wind sprints before a show. So I started skipping before a show, and it basically just shakes out that nervous shake in your hands and things that don't help guitar playing. The record Violet Golden Rule is going to be released October 12th, and we're releasing a single every second Friday of the month. And yeah, it was a huge endeavor. Like, we had 33 local musicians on it, full orchestra, my band that we'll be playing today. And then we had international talent work on it, Russ Elevato, who's done D'Angelo and Erykah Badu stuff. He mixed and mastered it. And Patrice Quinn, who's headlining the festival, she sang on it. So it was really like a special, came together in a really special way. So the whole thing just feels warm and good. I mean, what's not to like? They always book such a killer festival, so just going to see everything is always super inspiring. Like, just last night I saw the Dirty Projectors, which was fantastic. And I've got tickets to Kumasi tomorrow. Performing here is always such a good time. Yeah, and it's just kind of like, it kind of just feels like a bit like a family. I really love the people that work on the festival, so it's just so nice to be a part of something like that. Community is something that's just really important to me. Like, come on down to the Jazz Fest. It's one of the best festivals in the world. I've been to many, and this is like top of the heap.